Happy Monday! It's Monday. I've been cleaning because I'm trying to edit a video and I have a black screen that's my video editor not opening. Shut down in the middle of my editing process, so I decided to clean my kitchen and still not working. My kids are home from school today, as you can tell by the gamer in the corner that I'm listening to. They have a teacher work day, so they're home with me. And that's it. Welcome to our adventure. I just finished taking pictures for my husband's eBay shop. So he finds things at thrift stores and I take images or take the pictures and start the listings for him on eBay. And it is an endless source of entertainment for me. The stuff that he brings home, and he's not like a stuff kind of person. He's a resell kind of person, so he doesn't care what it is. If he thinks it will sell, he will buy it. Particularly enjoying this little thing today. Just took some pictures of it, but it's these old glasses. Like, did somebody really wear these at some point? How old are they? What's their story? I need to know. Look at, like, so he has a few of these. And I'm so intrigued. What kind of small human had these? They don't even fit on me. Like a tiny, tiny old man? Are they children's? They're so small. We'll find out. Could be worth something, could be worth nothing.
I would get a potato, run it through a thick grater, like a cheese grater, and I would add garlic powder, cilantro, salt, pepper, jalapeno.
And nobody's gonna put that much work into it.
That's really not a lot of work.
Okay, tonight for dinner, we're gonna make that off-the-box recipe that I made with Marie, that Mexican casserole that I already know my kids are not gonna eat, but it was really good. I think Pat will eat it. Maybe they'll try it, I don't know. But I'm gonna make it Marie's way. I'm gonna hash my own potato and it's gonna be nice and fresh. We'll find out if it's as good as it was that way on the video, or is it even better? That's a wrap. I don't even remember where I left off, but I made dinner. What did I make? Oh, I remade the meal that I made with Marie. The Mexican casserole dish. I shredded my own potatoes. You guys, it turned out really good. I did Marco Polo Marie and she instantly Marco Polo me back. It was like, if you're gonna make it my way, you better do it right. She wanted to make sure that the potatoes were not too wet and patted them dry, and it turned out really good. I will be making it again. My kids don't like it. Now don't get it twisted. My kids didn't touch it, but my husband and I like it. And it was just a nice protein-packed breakfast casserole that you can even have at dinner time. Good night. It's Tuesday. Yep, I got my little bop here today. How are you doing?
Good.
Did you miss Kaka? Oh, I missed my bop so much. We are eating nuts. Which one's your favorite?
This one.
Yeah. You like a cashew or the almonds?
I like the cashew.
Yeah, same. We're just hanging out today. I'm doing a little bit of work and she's doing great. Do you want another nut?
Yes, if you want it or not.
Having fun? Harper and I decided to get some fresh air and go on a little walk. With some Cheez-Its in the middle of the street.
I want to do it. Happy birthday. Blow out the candle. Since my tummy's full.
Okay. Guess where I am. I'm in the parking lot of my girls' volleyball practice editing this horrible brisket video. I made a brisket on the one-top tasty, one-top cooktop thing that I got, and it turned out so bad. I'm really enjoying reliving this, but I'm only halfway through and I know what's coming, and I'm just like, that was a horrible meal. So it looks like my battery has about 27 minutes left. Then I'll go in, watch the girls play a little bit, we'll go home, and then I'm gonna tell you good night. So just, that's your warning. It's almost midnight. I just finished working on something that needed attention from my real job. And that's a wrap. It's Tuesday. I'm done with the day and it's midnight and I'm going to bed. Good night. It's Wednesday. Good morning. I've already taken Kaino to school. I dropped the dogs off to get their haircuts today. They're gonna look so fancy when they get back. I'm going to put some food in the slow cooker and make this a delicious slow cooker pork with all kinds of mix-ins, and we're just gonna let that sit all day and make it beautiful. Maile has a tennis match today. We're gonna go watch that. Never seen her play tennis before, so that's gonna be fun. And that's the day. I'm here to watch Miley's tennis match and it's so quiet. I'm not used to the calm. I just feel like maybe I should bring a picnic basket and a blanket next time and curl up with a good book. It's really relaxing. Also, super fun to watch her play. I've never seen her have another skill other, well, I've never seen her play another sport. And they won their game. She won her very first tennis match with her partner. Yay, good job, Miley. Let me see those haircuts. Jack, look how handsome. Oh, Sandy. Oh my goodness. You look gorgeous. You can see again. It's a miracle.
I'm gonna expose you. Expose, expose, expose.
Number.
Expose.
Number.
You are exposed.
Looking fab. I think we are going to add onions and cabbage.
And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. Everything will bring a change in love, love, love. And even on when I rise, I bring a tear of joy too.
That'll do it. Looking good. And also, look what I got this week. Home Chef. Hey, good looking. Let's get cooking. What are we making this week? Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da. Looks like carbonara. God, it's haunting me.
What? How did he know we were there?
Creamy spinach and artichoke penne pasta. Chicken banh mi lettuce wraps. And lastly, souvlaki Greek chicken, yum. And that's a wrap on Wednesday. Thank you for joining me on my show. Bye. Good morning, it's Thursday. Happy Thursday. Today, I don't have anything exciting to offer you. I do need to go to the grocery store. I am working. Is it too much to ask to just make money not doing anything? I think you'd get bored with that. I don't know why someone can't pay me to just do nothing. I want your life. She's forcing me to pet her. I don't want to. Your hair gets everywhere. Thank you. and every night. That's a wrap on Thursday. I made a healthy dinner for myself, and then I ordered pizza for the kids and still ate two pieces of their pizza, but no regrets. YOLO. Bye. Good night. Well, it's Friday. TGIF. I've actually spent the last 5 hours working on my computer on my real job. So I work for a company called swaygroup.com. I don't know if, I think I've shared before, but basically it's a influencer marketing agency where they pair up brands with influencers, you know, YouTubers, bloggers, Instagrammers, Facebook, Twitter, wherever your following is. The influencers apply to the campaigns. Once the client selects the group of influencers they want to work with, I reach out to them and say, hey, you've been accepted to this campaign. Here are the rules. Go do your stuff, follow the rules. And then if you don't follow the rules, then I have to follow up and be like, hey, not that they didn't follow the rules, but like if they forget to add the campaign hashtag or something, like, hey, can you add the campaign hashtag, blah, blah, blah. So it's fun, but on days like today, it's a lot. Some days are busier than others, and this is one of those busy days. So that's why sometimes I'm like, oh, you didn't miss much. I've been sitting on my computer all day. Those are busy campaign days. So now the mystery is gone. Now you know. What are you doing on your computer? Is she just editing videos? What is she working on? With that being said, I actually have a video that I do want to edit and upload today. It's my cream cheese bars, lemon bars video that should have been already up by the time you're seeing this. But right now, it's Friday, it should go up today, and I had to film the second half today, and now I have to wait for my lemon bars, see? Cooling off in here, they sure look gorgeous. Wow. So while there's a brief pause in my work section, waiting for that, I think I'm gonna I need to get out. I need to move my body. I think I'm gonna go for a walk. How crazy is exercise? Like what? Who am I? And this is our walk. Look at me, I'm getting exercise, moving my legs, I'm walking. It's crazy. I used to go running actually. I thought that if I ran for 30 days and made it a habit, maybe I would turn into a runner and I would enjoy myself. But I ran for more than 30 days. I ran for 6 months. And then I stopped. Never became a habit. I never liked it. Still don't like it. And I'm back to being a slob. Coffee time! I'm about to make dinner and I just heard Kainoa say to his gamer friend, hey man, if you hear some music playing in the background, that's just my mom. It's time for her jam sesh. It is time for my jam sesh. Today, I'ma make... Oh, golly. My directions. Well, we're gonna make that. Oh my gosh, look at these directions.
You reached the
20
kill screen.
We just go to iTunes. Songs.
Bro, this blue guy's talking.
Shuffle.
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
Yeah, we need us, but we got like big boys do.
So what, we go out? That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild and free.
Mount up.
Never trust the big button smile.
No. If I were you, I'd take for caution.
Uh oh, hip hopper. Hip hopping. Getting the real PAT today.
Mistakes. I took your matches before fire could catch me, so don't love.
Friday. Yay for Friday. Dinner was delicious. We're gonna have a good weekend. We've got birthday parties to go to tomorrow, and then Sunday's a quiet day. Good night. Good morning, it's Saturday, and we're going to a birthday party. Welcome to my show.
Hi, show.
Happy birthday, Nani. I love you. Yeah. Hi, Harper. I missed you. I like your unicorn shirt. Oh, you got horses and bows on your shirt. So cute. What do you have? Oh, look at them light up. Oh, yeah. Those are nice.
My pony shirt.
I love your pony shirt. When I left, and it was on a table. Sandy, did you do that? Saturday's over. The birthday party was wonderful. Saw my sisters and my brothers and the children, and they're so sweet and cute. And now I'm gonna edit, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Shocking, surprise, surprise. My kitchen's a disaster, don't look. Good night. Morning, Ace fam, it's Sunday. We're ready to really do this day, hardcore. Lena burned herself a quesadilla. I'm gonna take Miley to the movies with a friend. I'm gonna go grocery shopping because I need an off the box recipe to film and edit and upload by Friday. I just finished taking pictures of a bunch of stuff for my husband's eBay store. My favorite thing that I took a picture of today. My personal favorite. It's a gorgeous pin that actually lights up. Just needs a replaced battery is all. That's gonna be a big hitter on eBay. Wearing the same hoodie that I wore yesterday because that's how we do in this household.
Bro, wipe all the sweat.
And I only change if I'm leaving the house, and even then, I only change if I'm seeing the same people that saw me in the first shirt.
I don't believe
class. Okay, so we're at the grocery store, and I gotta find a meal to make for my off-the-box video this Friday. I have nothing, and I've had two desserts in a row, so I want something more hearty and delicious. Maybe, dare I say, healthy. So we're gonna go through, peruse the aisles, and see what we can come up with. Look what Wayna did to... What is it? The cheese versus cats challenge? Sunday's over, the week is over. the day, yeah, everything is over. Except for this week that you're watching now has just begun. So welcome to the new week.
Rainbow.
Bye. Everything will bring.